It's all right. This lady grew up in Canada. She's a local. Would you believe she got into music in Broken Hill? Plenty to do out of Broken Hill, so she joined a band. And growing up with bands over the years, even went to France for a year and sang and recorded in France. And then came back and fell in love and got married and settled on the Coast Coast. And now leads Vanessa Lee and Road Train, one of the most successful and popular bands on the North Coast these days. She just loves writing songs and has got some finalist berths in the songwriting competitions here in town. The band has got their first album out, and Vanessa is set and would really love to take her music to the stars. So here she is to compete in Toyota Star Maker 2010 as contestant number 19. Ladies and gentlemen, Vanessa Lee.
Thank you. say thank you so much to the band. Aren't they awesome? Oh, I can't explain to you how good this feels to be up here, and I'd just like to say thank you to everybody who's involved. Thank you to Star Maker, to Toyota Star Maker. Thank you to everybody that was part of this. It's such a privilege to be here. I'd like to say thank you to the people from Gunnedah who came tonight. I'm from Gunnedah, obviously. Good on you. Thank you to the Coffs Harbour people too. And we have some friends from Sydney that turned up, so thank you. Your support to me means the world. So thank you for that. Okay. Does anybody out there know a spoiled brat? Come on, you've all got to know a spoiled brat. It's a growing phenomenon, I think. I'm a bit worried about it. So for that reason, I wrote this song.